Tony, you will not have the power to destroy me, 'cause I am inevitable, and you are alone. And you are alone. I don't think so. I don't think so. No, what are you doing? You'll die. Maybe, but it's to save my friends. Because I am Iron Man. No! Tony. Tony. No. No. Tony. Tell Pepper I love her. And Morgan, too. Man. Mom!
But it doesn't always roll that way. Maybe this time. I'm hoping if you play this back, it's in celebration. I hope families are reunited. I hope you get it back in something like a normal version of the planet has been restored. If there ever was such a thing. Capital world. Universe. If you told me 10 years ago that we weren't alone, let alone, you know, to this extent, I mean, I wouldn't have been surprised, but come on, who knew? The epic forces of darkness and light that have come into play. And for better or worse, that's the reality Morgan's gonna have to find a way to grow up in. So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death on my part. I mean, not that death at any time isn't untimely. This time travel thing that we're going to try and pull off tomorrow, it's